Officer Health requested for an emergency.
A lot of calls complaining about.
Copy that. I'm on my way.
Could you keep your eyes open?
How you doing, officer?
I have a person who's been injured, requesting an ambulance.
Your shift is over, officer.
Hey, hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for another diagnosis. You walk in the way yourself. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
Tell me what you saw.
That person was driving very fast. It's dangerous, officer.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Alia!
Tell me what you saw.
I think I drove a little too fast.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. It's fine. Have a nice day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Here's your accident report.
All right. Thanks, officer.
All right. You can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Return to the precinct now, officer. Your shift is over. As a patrol officer, you're never really off duty. We have a traffic stop that needs to be handled. A lot of calls have been coming in about the parking lot. Can you keep an eye on the situation, officer?
Understood. I'm taking care of something else right now.
Situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'll take care of it. Can you tell me what you saw?
I was in a real hurry and I drove too fast. I'm sorry.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Can you describe what you saw?
I used my turn signal. No mistake on my end.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. Please take your accident report.
Yeah, seems fine. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
Emergency. Who's available?
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, officer.
Okay, here's your accident report.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
Reverse! Turn around!
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it? You're taking too long to reach the scene. We're sending another unit. Have an emergency. Who's currently available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll deal with the accident.
I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
I thought I heard an ambulance behind me.
I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Here's a traffic light violation ticket. That will be between $120 and $250.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
There's a situation that needs taking care of.
I'll take care of it.
Anybody available?
Tell me what you saw.
This person was going way too fast.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Can you describe what you saw?
I might have been driving too fast. I'm so sorry.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
So much money for such a small infraction.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
Your shift is over, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that. Please take your accident report. Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it will be.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the patrol car.
I have no choice.
Officer, you caused this accident. Return to the precinct. Your shift is over. We'll dispatch a unit to handle this accident.
Ryan's police department will take care of this accident. Sorry for the inconvenience.
It's okay, officer. I'm not hurt. Only my car was damaged.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe.